Davis here, Black History Magazine. We're at the Township Theater at the showcase. McDonald's Choir Showcase, and we're here with Mr. Tony G. And you were one of the MCs for tonight, too.
Yeah, one of the many.
Is this your first time participating with McDonald's Choir Showcase?
Yes, it was. It was the first time this year.
And so far, how has this been going?
I didn't really know the encompassing, you know, what it was all about, and we kind of talked about it a little bit on yesterday. And any opportunity that you can give choirs and individuals that don't normally see this type of audience, that's a great thing. So I think the whole concept is
And last question, is there anything you might want people to know about tonight's event, and you know why people should continue to support gospel events like this?
When you support events like this, the bottom line is that this show is advertising, like a McDonald's, you know, that you're supporting this show through, that people will come out to this event. This is how you get more events. If you show up for events like this, it's just like buying local music. You don't buy it, and nobody else wants to, you know, make it, purchase it. So it's a good thing. We have a great kind of turnout that we did, the great national artists and the local artists as well. So it's a great thing overall for the community and the gospel community.
Thank you very much.
Absolutely.
All right, great.